is Soul down. Calibur.
You haven't even seen what the anime stuff he has. They gave him anime stuff. I'm not kidding. You know auto combos? He has an auto combo that goes into some crazy posing. And, oh, man.
What?
Yes.
Man, I'm kind of hyped for Soul Calibur. I say kind of, but I'm really hyped for Soul Calibur.
It's okay. It's Tekken related because it's Yoshimitsu.
Man, Yoshimitsu is just a cool character. All right, here we go. Brawl Pearl versus Red Bull Anakin. Yeah, but Brawl Pearl, one of those players we haven't seen as much this year.
I think the last time we really saw him was at E-League.
Yep.
And that was earlier in the year.
Very, very early, actually.
All right, is he going to pick King or Paul? That's the big question here. We know on the roadmap, everyone knows that Paul is an excellent pick against Jack. We've seen Nee usually using that character to decimate his opponents. He's going to start off with King. Tried and true, his character.
Already?
King, and you know, he's no slouch in the matchup either. He can punish almost everything that Jack can pull out.
It's true.
And he has amazing tools to deal with the lows.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
But he has far-reaching hop Nee.
I'm still interested to see what Brawl Pearl is going to do in this matchup. Because when I tell you, Anakin just beat the brakes off. The blood is still on my face.
It's crazy. Like, every time you go for a throw against Anakin, he's already ducking. It's crazy. So, and you know, that kind of neutralizes a lot of what King's game is. I mean, I've talked to Anakin about this before. It's like, why wouldn't you duck against King? Because the only thing he's going to hurt you with is a hop kick or a from Chow Chow 4-2. And if he's not in a position to do that, why would you be scared?
Right. At the wall.
Anyways, here's the wall. We'll see how it plays out. And you know, I feel like Brawl Pro, if you want this, he's going to have to make some of the hardest reads. Oh, my power crush.
That's one of the new things Anakin has been doing.
Oh, he's been utilizing it so well, especially because it is a high and it's safer than most of the power crush. So he can actually use it as part of his offensive flow. But look at that. No problem there, that opening round here for Anakin. Let's see if Brawl Pro can change it up. All right, trying to thread the needle there with the back one. But Anakin, again, he knew it was going to hit. He knew there was going to be a reaction there from Brawl Pro.
I like Brawl Pro not getting up right there. Gets the low parry. Dash up 4-3.
Okay, wanted the extra distance.
Yeah, get closer to that wall. Speaking of, giant swing on the wall after that 4-2-1.
And you know, all that damage just now was because of whip punishes right there. But what's he going to do? See, he's already ducking. As soon as King goes in, he's already ducking. So Anakin does have a game plan against King. Okay, good punish there. And Brawl Pearl on the scoreboard.
Okay.
Now
I like the
do?
Two right there. All right. Tries to go for that that knuckle bomb. Really good patience here from Brawl Pearl. Tries to go for the legs. He says no while standing one. Check him on the Yanks. Jackhammer. Just ducking in Anakin's face right now. Goes for the 4-4-1.
Yeah, Anakin's changing it up. He's going for all the mids now. There's a low. Oh, he's going to have to be careful. Don't want to whiff that. Anakin's backdash is definitely quick enough.
Once again, he is ready with these low parries. It looks like Brawl Pro has been scouting Anakin, looking for those low parries. He knows he wants to use those lows, and that's what's gotten the most of his damage in this matchup.
Oh, he missed it. He missed it.
Too slow, baby. You got to believe. Parappa told us. Damn right.
Here we go. Two rounds to one. Just like that. Turning the fates. Oh, my gosh. I can't believe that. Here we go. Pushing towards the wall. Now what's he going to do? Gets a shoulder. Oh, no. He goes for the Oki instead. That one is just too punishable. Oh, man. What a great sequence at the end there from Anakin. Jeez. He just went right through his opponent.
Got to be careful on that wall, man. Like I said before, man, Anakin has been playing really well as of late.
All right, we're going to see how this one plays out for him. And I believe he's going to switch to King. Oh,
no, he's sticking.
Yeah, that's a good stage for King, too. But the problem is he's going to have to get those launches. He's going to have to get that damage early on. You're not going to get a ton of damage with King from the low parry.
Right, and that's the worst part
about
it.
You'll get positioning at best. And the thing is, Anakin can switch to turn the tides at the wall. If his back is towards the wall, he could just grab you. Two grab,
break or success. He still gets the side switch.
Yeah, no matter
what. And he
what.
Still gets a bunch of damage. And you've seen his wall pressure. One thing I will give, like I said, Brawl Pro's definitely been scouting the lows. Didn't help him out too much in that match, but you can definitely see him trying. All right, game two. 3-1 the way that first round went.
All right, let's see how this one goes.
Okay, hop kick. All right, we're going floor break. Yep. Now he's going to be towards the corner, and he can just go for a throw or damage. Ah.
Oh, the chest bump.
Which Giant Swing still in the corner, though.
Oh, he caught him. Going downstairs. Oh,
he can actually win. He can actually win.
It's going to hurt.
One,
big
two,
time.
Ground throw.
And because he was big body, he probably could have went for a 1-2 giant swing and got the wall splat throw as well. But doesn't matter, man. Look at that. First round. Very healthy first round, too.
Good movement. Hop kick.
Oh, did you see that?
Mm-hmm.
That was nuts. So, and he's going to go downstairs. Not only that, he's going to get the wall follow-up as well. But what's he going to do?
Same situation.
Hey.
Now, last time, if he would have done that throw, he definitely would have won. Oh, Jaguar step.
Does he know the break, though?
Abdominal stretch.
There's two options here. Pure 50-50.
Okay.
Oh, he didn't get him. He's done. He might be done. If he gets this wrong here, he's done.
Oh, he might be dead.
He might be dead for sure. He's done. He's
Yo,
done.
Burning screw? Oh, he's dead already.
Oh, my god.
He's going for the burning screw, though.
Yeah, he was going for the full.
The full burning screw. He was trying to put my boy in the table?
In the hurt.
Good movement. Bravo. Trying to hit him with himself. Two rounds straight right here.
Yeah, the Kanuku Man Buster at the end. Did you see Oswell's Muscle Buster?
Yes.
Oh, man.
Wall? Uh-uh.
Crouch throw, follow up here, flip.
Tries to go for the down three. Anakin, like I said, is back against the wall. Markman pointed out, he gets the two throw.
Oh, he hit him with that. He missed the follow up. That was a giant swing.
Debug doesn't matter, Brawl Pro. Takes the second game.
That was clean. That was three straight rounds. And Anakin, what is going through his mind here? What is he thinking about? Stage select, he's going to stick to Jack, New Jack City.
I'm wondering, like, the thing about it was, there was just a lot of weird exchanges there where Brawl Pro was getting, like, the leg up. A lot of damage came from that multi-throw.
Yep.
Like you said before, the fact that stage actually helped him out a lot. He got a lot of damage with floor breaks, putting himself in the corner.
Yep.
Just seems like that was just king stage. But we're going to see what happens in the jungle outpost.
Welcome to the jungle.
Welcome to the jungle.
Well, see, you know what? Anakin is probably not going to switch it up too much. I mean, he's going to want to control the field offensively. Brawl Pro got so many. Oh, my God. Not again. He got him again. He's working his reflexes, but he dropped the combo. I think the key here is going to be how Anakin uses the jackhammer. The jackhammer, you know, the lows have gotten him into a lot of trouble. But we'll see how that works out.
And he definitely could, like, get a lot started. It'd be a... There you go.
He's
been scouting him the entire time.
No, he opts not to go for the break. Those are the breaks.
Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up.
They don't know about that.
They don't know about that.
Oh, you're dead.
Oh, double jackhammer.
I think he was going for the push. But he went up for a neutral 1+2 instead.
All right, a lot more swinging when it comes to this up-close game from Anakin. Gets it down 4-2. Brawl Pro trying to go for the low. Now he knows that he's looking for it. He knows that he's looking for it. Tries to force a duck down back 2. Anakin fighting, scrambling in this initial start of round 2. Game 3. See Brawl Pro trying to check with the back 1. Gold for the giant swing. That's a lot of damage. It's income tax season, bro. Let me get that back. Oh! 2-1 and life, just about even down 4. And now you see Anakin fighting back with the wild standing 4. This is set point for Anakin. This is winner's side. Oh. Wild standing 2-2. There's that power crush again.
Now, he caught him ducking at the wall. This is not looking good for Brawl Pro. Oh, he went for it.
Oh, he can definitely take the round. Okay, gets the break.
He still has a screw opportunity. He goes for the regular throw.
Oh, that was a bad
combo. He had it right there. That would have been it. No.
Okay, he lucked out. He definitely lucked out.
Oh, yeah. All right, opening it up here. Trying to test him. He tried to check him with that. Caught him with the floater. Yeah, he's going to get the wall as well. Sidewall saves him.
Low parry. Low parry of his own, Anakin.
Giving him a taste of his own medicine.
Uh-oh. Brawl Pro in trouble right now.
Ooh. And he went for it one too many times. Is that it? Is it it for our young Brawl Pro?
On the winner's side it is, and that will be that. Anakin moves on.
He's taking it out of pools here. He made it out on the winner's side.